Puppies will be 5 weeks old this week. Angel. You like the outdoors?
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? You guys are adorable. Daddy! These guys are 5 weeks today. My goodness, how time flies. The little porkers, little mess makers. Miss Angel. She's had about enough of this whole breastfeeding thing. The puppies are eating. I think at this point they pretty much just suckle for comfort. Just to love up on their mama. Oh my goodness. As you can see, they're quite capable of moving themselves around now. Hi, babies. Did you get a toy? Oh. Hi, buddy. Hi. You know, little girl. No biting. You're so bad. Here, bite on this. Bite on this. This guy's the smallest of the bunch. This guy's one of the bigger males. I know you're ferocious. He turned out to have a really cool fur pattern. He's basically looks like he jumped in a mud puddle. And this little girl, her stripes turned out really nice. And then there's the fawn, Brindle. And she's gonna be a beautiful dog. Let me see if I can get a better. There. Yeah, you're so pretty. You're so pretty. Silly girl. And this is the one that had the V on his neck. He's the one that looks like he's been dipped in mud. Look at these paws. 5 weeks old. You're gonna be a big boy. Don't bite me. This little guy here, he's the smallest one now, the lightest of the bunch. Here's one of the other little girls. Hey, sweetie. Stop that. Stop that. Oh, you guys are bad. And this is the dark brindle male. His color hasn't changed very much. He's got very thick ears. And big paws, too. He's gonna be a big boy. And this is Grim. These guys, you can barely see their tiger striping now, except for when they get in the sun. I have a visitor here. Hello. Hello, little puppy dog. Can I help you? Can I help you? Hi, sweetie. Oh, aren't you pretty? You're so pretty. Sit. Good girl. Good girl. Are you a pretty girl? Oh, she says, I'm a gone girl. Yes, you're a pretty girl too. Don't worry. Sit. Good girl. Don't bite me. Here, bite on this. You dead monster. And that's the big female. She's over there shoving her face. Unsurprisingly. There goes Miss Angel. Go. You guys sure are cute.